and she had the voice and everything.
Good catch, Marisa.